Shalom, guys. Good morning. The healing cough bait. Psalms 102. Tefillah le'anihi ya'atof ve'lifnei Adonai ishpor siho Adonai shim'a tefilati ve'shav'ati eleha tavo al taster Paneha, mimeni, beyon, tsar, li, ratei, elai. Osneha, beyon, ekra, maher, aneni. Kihalu, ve ashan, yamai. Ve atzmotai, kemoked, niharu. Ruka ra'ei sev vaivash libi ki shaharti mei ahol lahmi. Mikol anhati daveka atzmi livsari damiti likat midbar haiti. Que ros horavot shakadti va ehie ketsipor boded al gag kol hayom reirei funi oyevai meholalai bi nishbau ki efer kalehem. Ahalti veshikuvai bivhi masahti mi penei zaamha vekitspeha ki nesatani vatashliheni yamai ketzel natui vaani ka eisev ivash veata Adonai leolam teshev vezichreha ledor vador ata takum teirahem tzion ki eit leheneina ki va moed ki ratsu avadeha eit avaneha. Ve'et afara, yehoneinu. Ve'irei'u goim et shem Adonai veho malhei ha'aretz et kivodeha kivana Adonai tzion. Nir'a bichvodo. Pana el tefilat ha'ar'ar velo vaza et tefilatam tikatev zot ledor Aharon tikatev zot ledor Aharon ve'am nivra Yehalei ya ki hishkif mimeron kocho Adonai mishamain el eretz hibit lishmoa en kat asir lefateyah benei temuta lesaper Betzion Shem Adonai Uthilato Birushalayim Behikavetz Amin Yahdav Umam Lachot Laavod et Adonai Ina Vaderich Kohi Kitsar Yamai Omar Eli Al Ta'aleni Bahatsi Yamai Bedor Dorim Shenoteha Lefanim Haaretz Yasadta Umaase Yadeha Shamaim Reima Yovedu Veata Ta'amod Vihulam Kabeiged Uvlu Kalevush Tahalifem Veahalofu Veatahu Ushnoterra Lo Itamu Benei Avadeha Ishkonu Vezaram Lefaneha Icon. Amém. Translation in English. A prayer by a poor man when he is faint and pours out his supplication before Hashem. Hashem, hear my prayer and let my cry come to you. Do not hide your face from me on the day of my distress. Incline your ear to me on the day that I call. Answer me quickly, for my days have gone up in smoke, and my bones are charred as a hearth. Beaten like grass until withered is my heart, for I forgot to even eat my bread. For I forgot to even eat my bread. From the sound of my sigh, my bones stick to my flesh. I am like the bird of the wilderness. I am like the owl of the wasteland. I am diligent, but I remain like a bird alone on a rooftop. All day long, my enemies revile me. Those who mock me swear by me. For I ate ashes like bread and mixed my tears in my drink because of your fury and your wrath. For you have lifted me up and cast me down. My days are like a lengthened shadow, and I am withering away like grass. But you, Hashem, you'll be enthroned forever, and your mansion is in all generations. You will arise and have mercy upon Zion. For the time will come to favor her. The appointed season will have come. For your servants cherish her stones and favor her dust. Then the nations shall fear the name of Hashem and all the kings of the earth your glory. For Hashem will have built up Zion. He will have been seen in his glory. He will have turned to the prayer of the forsaken ones and will not despise their prayer. Let this be written down for the latest generation so that the newly born people shall praise Hashem. For he gazed down from his exalted sanctuary. Hashem looked down from heaven to earth to hear the groans of the prisoner, to loosen those who are mortal, to proclaim God's name in Zion. And his praise in Jerusalem, when peoples gather together in kingdoms to serve Hashem. He has weakened my strength on the way. He has shortened my days. I say, my God, do not take me away in the midst of my days. You whose years endure through all generations, previously you laid the foundations of the earth. The heavens are the work of your hands. They will perish, but you will endure forever. All of them will wear away like clothing. You will change them like a garment, and they will pass away. But you are the same, and your years are endless. The children of your servants will be settled, and their offspring will be established before you. Shalom, you have a blessed day.